Laura, you're up.
Okay, so Monica, I don't know who you are. Let me give you an example. You know what is hard for me is I can sometimes be really prickly and be really hard to be around, and I need to work on that. Okay, that's being vulnerable, and that's saying, okay, I'm going to just strip my clothes off. Here's an ugliness about myself.
I think all my uglinesses have been poked on this game.
Okay,
and
so
your question is
tell
who is Monica
what?
Culpepper? A lot of times I have felt, you know what, Monica? You're completely out of place here in this game.
Why? Why? What makes you feel out of place?
That people say that you're a puppy dog. People say that you're being drug around. People are making fun of you. People say you talk too much. People say you don't like your stories. People say Monica only tells stories about her family because there's nothing interesting about Monica.
How did that not devastate you and bring you to your knees in this game?
It did. Numerous times. And you know what? I've grown out here, and I let all those emotions go away, and I fought. I win a challenge. All little 100 pounds of me is freaking emaciated. I am eating grubs, worms, pig intestine, and I weigh half as much as these people weigh. Why? Because it's my time. I don't know what more you want me to say other than
the lowest
time.
You answered it perfectly with that, those last few words that you just said there with vulnerable.
And thank you for asking.
Thanks.
Thanks, Laura.
Thank you, Laura.